Okay, a hit scores two. A hit scores two. One strike. Hey, you and the ball. You and the ball.
Come on, 2-3.
Oh, come on.
Come on, Maddox.
Okay, 3-1.
Stay focused. Watch the ball all the way.
You can do it, old buddy. 3-1, Maddox. There we go. Take your base.
Good job, Maddox.
All right, Beck, this is your time, Beck.
Tim, let's go, Tim. You got two strikes on you. Battle up there. Battle. Stay alive.
Yeah! There we go.
Yep.
What's the score? 4-3.
All you see is Austin smiling.
Yeah.
So you just don't know what they're doing on me. Yesterday we were watching the Texas Longhorn game playing Southern, and They showed the inside of the glove of the pitcher for La Texas, and they called it a pitchfork changeup.
Pitchfork?
Pitchfork changeup. You grab the ball with your thumb and the middle two fingers, and this finger and this finger stay off of the ball. And you throw it. Also, Gunner, the guy at Raging Cajuns, he said, if you curl your toes up,
yeah, there's not much room, and I haven't been securing them down. I didn't bring my little bracket, although I have a sticky on the bottom. I could with this if I wanted. I hope I got him. I was kind of holding it. I was holding it. I made
hey, all them foul balls hitting this.
Keep it up, buddy.
The greatest catch of the game, and it's not on film.
All right, Cajuns, you got one out. One out.
Try it again. We're gonna try it again.
Zip tie.
He said they win some, but he said they lose most of them, is what Jake said. He said they hadn't, you know, they're so a team. So it might be another Pilots team, but I don't know of anybody that would name the Pilots.
Well, this team right here, they're 5-2 in their record in TV. So did y'all get a lot of rain last night?
About an inch and a quarter.
All right, 1-7.
Hey, Lionel. You have six peelers? All right, so... All right, go ahead and put them